climbing down in the front here. Are we okay? Yeah, we got a little problem. This barricade's pretty old. It's been through a lot of you motherfuckers this whole tour, so, you know what I mean? It's kind of, you gotta move it back just a little bit, because it may go down. You're gonna go down like a fucking pancake, you know what I mean? Are we ready? Yeah. This let us put this little piece in. We're gonna change two pieces. If you guys can move it back real quick, we can move these pieces in about 2 minutes. Just move it back for just 2 minutes. How we doing, man? You guys looking good out there? Yeah. Just move it back, just a minute. Let's get these two pieces and we can keep this rolling here.
Yeah, if everyone can just take like 2 steps back, because there's people in the front getting hurt up here, right?
Just these two pieces right here, you know?
Just let them fix this thing and then we'll keep going.
Yeah, you guys are fucking real cool, man. Thanks a lot. They think that everybody here is fucking sick, and you guys got more brains than half these fucking poser assholes. You know? They just don't know that. We gotta prove that shit to half these fucking ladies and mothers and fathers. You know, these guys don't know who we are here. They don't know what good times you guys have, right? Fuck yeah, man. How we doing, all right? We're getting it all together. See this real quick, no problems. Fucking hotter than a motherfucker down here, huh? You guys sweating your nut bags off? Yeah. Pussy and beer, that's what you guys are here for too, right? Excuse me, ladies, but you know how it is, us men. We can't struggle with this fucking thing down here, you know? There ain't no lying. With this music, we get all fucking sick and stupid, you know? Yeah, we have some cool fucking metal, fucking bastard day. I love it.
You guys are just too much for this fucking shit, man.
See, we've been through a lot of crowds here. There's been a lot of fucking serious, like, crazy crowds we've had on this tour. And this barricade just ain't taking it, you know? It ain't taking it. We have to build a cement wall for you next time. It's good to see all you guys out, man. I really love it. I love it. We're having a fucking blast. This shit's working, man. People don't realize. Get three of us together, I mean, there ain't fucking stopping nothing, you know? You guys been all right? You been all right here down in Hampton? Gonna have to come down and hang out with you guys. What do you do down here? Fucking drill your asses off down here. Fucking fuck your brains out, brothers, everybody. That's what we're here for, you know? Pussy, yeah! Woo! You girls are laughing because you know you like that shit too, don't you, huh? A little coffee. How we doing down there, Jerry?
Anyone know any good jokes?
Yeah, really. We really appreciate this little shit here, man. Most people don't want to know about this, but we got to get it right, you know? We got this guy, Jerry, down there. He's been really making it all happen. He's got his shit together.
The album persists in time. Let's go.
to me. You guys alright? Light them up, man. Light them up out there. Let me see the lighters. Everybody go. Oh!
Hampton. You already proved to us that you're some big dick motherfuckers by breaking the barricade. So I don't even know what to say to you people. So check this shit out anyway. Some of y'all might know this. Some of you might not. It's real fucking simple. It goes like this. Suck my motherfucking dick! Suck my motherfucking dick! Yeah!
September sometime. Take care of yourselves. Thanks a lot, man.
Thank you, Hampton.